that. See. This is a growth, a small growth. There can be big growth also. This is a soft tissue growth, not a bony growth. No. This patient was given criteria sub. I told you, cystic growth, where there is suppuration possible. This patient was a patient of criteria sub. The redness in appearance was not considered. Otherwise, this could have been a medicine sulfur on the basis of redness. Now, nobody knows what would have been the result. Maybe I preferred calcarea sulf for this case. On the consistency look of the redness of the growth, you will prefer sulfur. Both of us may be successful. You will be hero with sulfur. I was hero with calcarea sulf. That is homeopathy. See. What is happening? Same man. What is there? Only a spot. So that is a scar. It has to be there. You cannot remove the scar. Disease has gone. My friends, be serious. I am giving you very important things. What I told you, this case in my hand was calcarea sulf. In somebody's hand, this can be sulfur, because sulfur has indication congestion in the beginning of malignant growth or tumor. So this is a congested, the red means condition. So sulfur could have been another medicine. Point of discussion is, I gave calcarea sulf, patient became okay. So for me, calcarea sulf is the suggestion. If you can give the patient relief with sulfur, most welcome, no problem. You are also a good doctor. I am also a good doctor. Nobody is wrong. So this gives you a teaching that for one patient, there can be five kinds of prescription. And all five are correct. This statement you will not listen anywhere in homeopathy world. Everybody says that how it can happen. There is one simulimum for one patient. One simulimum for one person at one time by one doctor. We have worked it. I have done it with my friends. He gave his medicine, I gave my medicine. For same condition. That also relieved, my medicine also relieved. Now come again.